Welcome to my channel. I want to start to make the bread. If to start to make the bread, I need stuff for the bread. I have some half one glass water, hot water, one glass milk, teaspoon sugar, salt, and yeast, and 3 1/2 or 4 cup flours. I take the bowl, put in first the hot water. The milk. Sugar. And yeast. And try to mix it for 5 minutes to leave it. We don't have the bubbles in the milk and everything. Now you want to start the flours. I have 2 cups here. Exactly the bread I need. Can I use the machine for mix it? For me, it's very easy to use the hand and make soft. And the dough now is sticky. You see, it's sticky. I want to use the other cups. And make the dough. It's very sticky. And use flour to make more. Like that. Yeah. My hands. Yeah. use my hands. Yes, it's very sticky and soft. Yeah, I'm carrying for 5 minutes. Use the pump to make. Now the dough is ready. Yeah. Now I put it in the bowl and leave it for 1 hour to come a double. Yeah, in a bowl. Put in some oil and carbon. And put in the dough here and leave it for 1 hour to come a double. And put in the kitchen cloth, clean kitchen cloth in the top. And leave it for 1 hour. Yes, it's the dough is double now. See this one? Yeah. And I make ready to put it in. Yes. To make the dough, yeah. To make. And this one is different to bacon. If I'm putting to bacon, I'm putting 1 cup of water. Just bread look much better and crispy. Yeah. Yes. And put in some. Yeah. It's here. I'm putting some crisps. Yeah. And give it for 20 minutes to come again double. And after I'm putting in the to cook, just with some bowl water and putting down. If you put in the water in a cooker to bake this one, is much better with the different things. If you see, just I try it and explain you if the time is coming for cooking. Yes, it's leave it for 20-25 minutes now. It's come again double and put it for baking. Yeah. And it's crispy and it's after the baker is very delicious. Very delicious. And it's very healthy. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video and share. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Yes, the bread is done. Bread is done now. Yes. It's so big, so nice, so crispy, and everything. This one is the bread. If you like it, if you like, now everything is done. It's ready for eating. It's crispy. It's very nice. If you like my video, please subscribe and share the video. Thank you. I'll see you next time for different things I'm making. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe my channels. Thank you. Just subscribe my channels and share my video. Thank you.